mentioned former LA King. Two-time Stanley Cup champion. Shot, save, rebound, score! It's MacEachern out of the net mouth scrum who banks it in to give the Blues a 1-0 lead.
Well, the kid from Troy, Michigan gets his first National Hockey League goal, and it's off the rebound. Good shot from the point. The puck is laying there to the left of the goaltender, Jonathan Quick. Nolan came in on the faceoff. It looked like the Kings had possession. The backhand play by Doughty hits a body, comes back in front. And Dunn, who had a terrific goal in their last game against the Ottawa Senators, fires this one to the far side. Jonathan Quick overmoved to his right. You can see how far away he goes, sliding outside the post. The rebound comes back, and it's an empty netter for Mackenzie MacEachern, who does a great job grinding down.